We know that sometimes your clamp is not locking properly and you don't know how to fix it. You want to change the length of your pedal and you're not sure that you can do it yourself. Or you're just worried that your blades are aging too fast. That's why we put together a series of short videos and tutorials with useful information to help you keep your Jantex pedal in good shape. Today is the episode 1. Take a look.